Welcome to Medical Insight, a weekly healthcare feature brought to you by the experts at Essentia Health. Here's your host, Maureen Tallarico.
Today on Medical Insight, we talk with orthopedic surgeon Dr. Brad Edgerton about joint replacement surgery.
So patients who require joint replacement are usually suffering from arthritis of various types in the hip or knee. What we're doing with a joint replacement is an operation after all non-operative measures have failed to replace the surface of the joint with artificial parts, usually metal and plastic surfaces, to replace the diseased joint.
Thanks to a generous donation from the Essentia Health Foundation, St. Mary's Medical Center was the first hospital in the area to offer Mako, a robotic arm-assisted joint replacement surgery that is less invasive with a quick recovery time.
Mako is a robotic arm that is used to assist orthopedic surgeons in doing joint replacement. The concept is to marry the technologies of computer processing with three-dimensional x-ray imaging and surgical technique to allow us to put these joints in as accurately as possible. What is unique about the Mako robotic arm? It's the only orthopedic robotic system on the market that combines three-dimensional imaging, such as a CT scan, with the electronics found in the robotic arm to allow the surgeon to make the cuts as precisely as possible. I think it's important for patients to understand the surgeon is doing the operation. The robotic arm is a tool to allow the surgeon to do a better job. The things that we're doing today with manual instruments are great. People do very well, but this is a chance to bring it one step further.
For Medical Insight, I'm Maureen Tallarico.
To learn more about this topic, call our experts at 786-3107.